Straight up looking at the front, you can tell this is the new facelift Kia Cerato with the new redesigned grille. It's essentially the same design as the previous one, but they've freshened it up a bit. You can tell the tiger nose grille is a lot sleeker. It's a slimmed down version of the previous one. The front overall is more sculpted and rounded as opposed to the more basic flat design of the previous model. Even though this is the base model, you can see you've got front parking sensors. They've got a nice use of the gloss black on the grille and some flat black down here, as well as some silver trim that kind of wraps underneath the grille and right up to the edges of the headlights, which are also redesigned. Notably, this car now has LED daytime running lights as opposed to the halogen lights that the previous model had. And also taking a look, you've got projector headlights as well, albeit these are halogens as opposed to LEDs. And those are your indicators. Some fake air vents off to the side there. And also of note is the new Kia logo that they've starting to roll out on their new cars to represent a new era for Kia. Overall, very good looking front end, I reckon. It's a much more sleeker, much fresher compared to the outgoing one. Take a look to the side, you've got your 16-inch wheels. These are just steelies with hubcaps, being the base model. Side mirrors with the indicators built in. Quick look at the dash, essentially the same as the old one. The side profile, this is the hatch, as you can see. Nice clean design there. Fuel cap on the passenger side. The rear is pretty much unchanged from the previous model. You've got your tail lights, and then you've got your indicators and reverse lights, which are in the rear bumper. Rear bumper is pretty much just a whole gloss black piece, as you can see. Sort of a honeycomb design there, a rear diffuser. The new Kia logo on the back as well, and your rear parking sensors, as well as your reverse camera. Looking at the hatch, with your wiper blade, the antenna, it's very flat. Wide looking design at the rear of the Cerato. But yeah, that was just a quick walk around of the all new facelifted Kia Cerato. Please subscribe if you want to see more of these videos, and I'll catch you in the next one.